Hey, what up? Welcome to xinRade TV. It's finally happening, man. The first trailer of Grand Theft Auto 6 just came out. We've been waiting so long. This game has been in the making for quite a while now. But finally, it's time to catch a little glimpse of what the game is actually gonna be. And I'm really excited to check it out. I've never really done a reaction video before. But for this, a Grand Theft Auto 6 trailer, I just wanna check it out and share it with you guys. So let's not waste any more time and let's just get to it. Oh.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Oh my God. You see that beach? This is instantly giving me some. Oh my God. It's giving me some Vice City vibes, which is really good. Wow. That a crocodile in the pool? There's a lot going on here. Oh.
Well, look who's
This
back.
is amazing.
The only way we're gonna get through
Look at those
this
graphics, man. It's
is
beautiful.
by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
God
Trust.
damn. Oh. I felt like some Bonnie and Clyde shit at the end there. Coming 2025. 2025? That's still another year. God damn. I was expecting it to come out somewhere in 24. Damn, does this look promising? That's really crazy, man. I can't really wait anymore. I really get that urge to play this game right now, but you still have to wait another year. That's crazy. But then again, I'd rather have them to take their time and perfect the game as much as they can before they release it, to give the players the best experience they can get from the get-go, instead of just releasing it too soon and rushing things, if you know what I mean. But I don't think Rockstar Games is gonna let us down on that. Grand Theft Auto, man. It's one of those game series that's been around for like almost my entire life. That's crazy. I'm one of those old dudes that even got to witness Grand Theft Auto 1 and 2. To the ones that remember those games, you and me, we are getting old. I still remember when Grand Theft Auto 3 came out. At home, that was one of the first games we actually bought for the PlayStation 2. Man, was that a game changer. My mind was blown when I first played that. That one, I really played a long time. I had so much fun on it. You have no idea, man. I don't think I ever finished it, though. I don't think I've ever finished any Grand Theft Auto game, the story mode or the campaign. I was one of those kids that was always just driving and cruising around, exploring the city and doing all sorts of crazy and silly stuff. I mean, I always did play some missions here and there from the main story, but yeah, I just never got to finishing one of the games. It's just really crazy if you think about it now. But I guess that's also one of my bad habits, not really finishing what I start. Yeah. Let's get back to the trailer of Grand Theft Auto 6. It really got this Vice City vibe, which I really love. And to be honest, Grand Theft Auto Vice City is unfortunately the only GTA game that I never owned or never played as a kid. So I'm really happy that this one, GTA 6, is gonna bring this back. I mean, by the looks of this trailer, it looks like it's set in Florida. But let's just watch it again real quick. I want to see it one more time. Look at this beautiful
Lucia,
sunset.
do you know why you're here?
Look at this
Bad luck, I
graphics. It's so
guess.
crazy, man. It's not like I'm watching a game trailer. It's like I'm watching a movie. Do you see how crowded that beach is? Look at this. Oh man, this is amazing. Vice City. Crazy, man. I really want to know what's up with the crocodile. I feel like there's a lot of rapper. Is that a naked dude sprinkling his plants? I feel like there's a lot of references in this trailer. By sticking together, being a team. That I'm not getting.
Trust.
Trust.
Aw, man. This is gonna be crazy. Grand Theft Auto 6 is gonna be a crazy ride. Yeah, I feel like there's a lot of references. Like, a lot of these little parts are actually based on clips you see over the internet or something. I don't know. But they're probably just going over my head like usual. But I'm gonna have to look more into that later. Yeah, I'm so excited to get to this game right now. The graphics are so amazing. It's like I said, it's like I'm watching a movie instead of just a game trailer. That's really insane. I hope that the developers are not spending everything on the looks and the aesthetics of this game, but also are spending enough time on the gameplay. I just hope that playing this game still feels like I'm playing a Grand Theft Auto game, you know? It's not gonna feel too real. That's the thing. For me, when it comes to gameplay, it doesn't need to be hyper-realistic. I mean, realism in a game, it's really cool and everything. I just don't want it to get too realistic. I still just want to feel like I'm actually playing a game, if you get what I'm saying. But I don't think at Rockstar Games we really have to worry about that. I think we're safe. But yeah, that does it for the trailer of Grand Theft Auto 6. Like I said, it was only going to be a little glimpse of what we can expect from this game, but I'm expecting a lot now. And I can't wait to get started. It's too bad we still have to wait another year. But 2025? It's gonna be a big year now, I can tell you that. Well, that does it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of my videos. And as you might know, I'm xinRade. It's been great. Adios.